Mr. Speaker, the President of the United States.
While we may be a nation divided on policies, we are a country that stands united in condemning hate and evil in all of its very ugly forms. My administration has answered the pleas of the American people for immigration enforcement and border security. We must restore integrity and the rule of law at our borders. For that reason, we will soon begin the construction of a great, great wall along our southern border. I believe that real and positive immigration reform is possible.
As long as we focus on the following goals.
Switching away from this current system of lower-skilled immigration and instead adopting a merit-based system, we will have so many more benefits. It will save countless dollars, raise workers' wages, and help struggling families, including immigrant families, enter the middle class, and they will do it quickly. I have ordered the Department of Homeland Security to create an office to serve American victims. The office is called VOICE, Victims of Immigration Crime Engagement. We are providing a voice to those who have been ignored by our media and silenced by special interests.
No acabo de entender bien la propuesta migratoria. No sé. Exactamente, no sé cuál es el mensaje, si va a ser el mensaje duro de Trump durante la campaña o el mensaje un poquito más suavizado. Cada vez que creemos que Trump se va a normalizar o se va a suavizar, nos equivocamos.